Don't just die on you. Oh, what happened, guys? Did you get killed with a bunch of grenades? I don't think I need more than one key. Look, there's just legs there. That's fantastic. Oh, I'm over encumbered. I'll switch all that stuff over. Bottle caps, combat armor, plasma rifle. Ah, let's see. Aid. No. Apparel. No. Apparel. Repair. Yes. Should I wear that for now? Sure. Until I'm done with this, at least. Alright. Weapons. Where are the plasma rifles? Repair. Repair. There we go. How do I look? Not bad, actually. I need that coat, though. Alright. Let's take all. Hey. Go. And I'm encumbered again. Alright. Let's see. Repair this again. Don't I have an extra plasma rifle? No, there's not. Huh. Alright, well, hey, you. Come here. Where's your inventory?
Let's see what you got.
Let's give you some stuff. Let's give you the incinerator. I might need the flamer, but I don't think I'll need the incinerator indoors. Let's give you that. Let's give you Mercy again. And let's give you the plasma rifle. How about that? Alright. Good. Now, let's go get some. Hi there!
Mr. Storm.
You're just in time.
The second half of your pain.
Hi there! Eat that! Bam! Mr. Cuddles. Go get him. Oh, Mr. Cuddles, you did nothing! You stood there and watched me die. I can't stay mad at him. Alright, how about we do some... got an idea. See if they come after me. Couple of grenades, couple of mines. Cass, back up, darling. Cass. Darling. Back the F up. Back up! Get over here! Are they not coming out? You. Keep distance.
Like you're thinking.
Come on. Are they coming or not? Hey guys. Come get me. Really? I'd love for you to come get me right now. Really? Ugh. They're not gonna follow me. And I had a barbecue set up for them and everything. Alright, why don't we try this? Why don't we try the assault carbine with some armor-piercing ammo? Huh? Huh? Where's my armor-piercing ammo? There we go. Alright. Get my mines back.
There you are.
Mr. Soren.
Vats! Head! Kill! No, not you.
The second half of your...
I want to kill him. Not. Stop that. There we go. Oh, that's one down. I should get 20 points back, huh? Yeah. Nice. Ah, 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 someone's shooting me. It's Gloria. Hey, Gloria. Oh, I got something for you in a second. Yeah, Cass, you go up there and get him. Alright.
You like that?
Wow, I like how that guy's just standing there in the middle of all this weapons fire doing absolutely nothing. Oh, I got something for you. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going, huh? Where are you going? Where are you going? Come here. It's okay. It's okay. Oh! Oh, in the jugular.
Let's start this dance.
We just finished the dance, Cass. Were you not paying attention? Seriously, people. Alright, that's not worth any money. Plasma caster? Hello. What do you do? Plasma defender? Plasma pistol. Don't need another Van Griff key. Oh, hello. Stealing. Oh, please. They're the bad guys. Stupid hand dryer.
Let's start this.
Who are you firing at? Are there more people? Is there someone not wearing any armor? What happened? Cass, did you strip him of armor? That'd be funny, like, Cass runs up to him and grabs and starts stripping him. She wants to embarrass him and kill him. Bam! Where are you going? Oh, you can't run away from Mc Squee. Oh, no, 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 no. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where is he? That was weird. Okay, well, whatever. Guess he got away. No biggie. Oh, wow! Hey, 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 hey! I hit the jackpot, people. Take a look at that. First of all, who the hell are you? And how are you just standing there the whole time? Let's do a quick save.
Just trim the Van Graff family tree. I think Freeside'll breathe a little easier now.
Okay.
Payback's a bitch, ladies. And between Gloria and Alice, that settles accounts as far as I'm concerned. Hope
nice.
They're in hell right now, blinking, trying to figure out where they fucked up.
Nice. You all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I am. Never realized had all that anger in me. Makes me wonder how much more I can settle with bullets.
Oh.
You know, when I first heard about them, I was so mad, but there was this little part of me that said, you can't do to them what they did to you. I say fuck that part. I feel purified, and I love the fact that there's no more loose ends.
Well, but we didn't do to them what they did to us. We did it with a grenade launcher. See? It's different. So that's it then.
That's it. Except for one thing. Thanks.
Aww.
Not many people in my company would have done what you did for me without some hesitation or asking me to cool down. But you backed me.
Yeah, I did.
Even when the odds were against us.
Actually, I went in first.
Words aren't enough, but thanks.
Aw, you're welcome, darling.
Don't have to tell me twice. Feel more alive than I ever have.
Yeah. Standing around dead bodies tends to do that. Cass has gained the Hand of Vengeance perk, giving her a bonus to damage with guns. Good job, Cass. Oh, and I got 600 experience points. Nifty. Woohoo! And I'm over-encumbered again. I don't want to keep getting Van Griff keys. That's why I'm not taking them all. Look at this. Why is he running away? What the heck? Oh, I wanted to talk to him. Load. Load. Hello.
Just trim the Not Van Griff family.
Yes, yes, yes. We know.
That
you've had a great revelation. Now, can we steal stuff?
Don't.
All right, good.
You people are crazy.
Yes. Yes, we are. Thank you for noticing.
You people are crazy.
I'm not crazy, sir. Let's go with that. I'm not crazy. I'm psychotic. Learn the difference. Silly man. And just for everyone out there, Squee did not do it for the loot. He did it to rid the world of evil. The fact that there happens to be loot is just a nice surprise. Alright. Alright. Now that we got that established. Not you. Thank you. I like how I'm not losing any karma. Nice. Woo. We're gonna get lots of good stuff to sell, huh? Seriously? Do you mind? Off the table. Oh, that's a good idea. Did it take this one? I'm gonna take him over here. Right there. Take this one. Over here. There. Oopsie daisy. There you go. Alright. Let's, need to give her a bunch of stuff. So I'm not over encumbered anymore. Is she wearing combat armor too? Huh. Alright then.
Let's see what you got.
Sure. Let's do. Oh, hey, I can repair my combat armor more. Alright, let's do. Oh, well, that doesn't really weigh anything. Let's give you the flamer back. Fragmine, hunting revolver, incendiary grenades, lad's life, laser pistol. Let's give you that. Let's give you that. Let's repair those. Ah, we can do that later. Let's give you that. Sure. And that's. Sure, you take that. You take that.
Need to lighten my load.
Ah. Alright then. Hang on. Cass can't carry anymore. Neither can I. Here we go. What? Repair. Let's see now. Crud. Still overweight. Hang on. Okay, I'm still 6 pounds over. Oh man, how much can you carry, Cass? 22. Oh, you can still carry some stuff. Heck. Here, you take, you take the plasma pistol, the plasma rifle. Sure. What else can I give you? You take that one?
Carrying too much shit to move.
Alright, alright, alright. Let's see what I can give you. Heavy rebounds, that's not, doesn't weigh anything anyway. Pulse grenades? Plasma caster. Eh, alright. Okay, now. Where was I? Oh, yes. That's good. Alright, who else we got here? I know there were more people. No? No one else? Oh, hey, a flamer. Okay, I'll get that in a second. I'll probably have to come back and clean this place out later. Oh, man. Good times. Oh, and there's a safe. I'll get that in a second. Oh, hey, there's an upstairs. Maybe there's people up here. Hello? Housekeeping? No? Okay. Well. No. No. Oh, what's this? Plasma pistol. Don't mind if I do. Vodka, I don't need vodka. Let's see. What else? Oh, I'm going this way. Ah, that's the end. Alright, then. Oh, hello. I don't have that kind of skill. I do have that kind of skill, though. Let's see. Bottle cap. Sure. New cola. I don't need pre-war money. That's it. That's all I need. Wow. That safe sucked. What do we got over here? Over here. Over here. Over here. Laser pistol. Okay. Is that all the dead people? No. Haha. Of course. How could we forget about her? The one that tried to run away. Come on. Oh, okay. I've had a request for the radio. So, let's do the radio. It's not like we need to hide or anything. Let's do music.
Don't mind trailblazing as long as we got the ammo. And whiskey.
Oh, what a nice uplifting beat while we pile dead bodies. Alright. Aw, look at them. Now, never let it be said that Mc Squee does not clean up his own messes. Actually. In case I'm about to do something incredibly stupid. Here you go, guys. That's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Let's reload. Alright. Load. Quick load. Alright. Let's see. Oh, hey, you know what? There's a flamer right over here. How about that? Yes, the bodies did go up in flames, but it got rid of my, you know, pile of bodies. I don't want a bunch of bodies all over the place. That's just a mess. This is neater. Cleaner. There we go. Alright. Get rid of the flamer. I'll be back for it. Yes, that was 5 minutes of pointlessness. Who cares? Oh, hello, Mesmerie. I did not see you there. Alright, we gotta go sell stuff. Gas? We have to go sell stuff. Where's a good place to go sell stuff? How about, I don't know. Somewhere? Oh, man. Maybe there's someone in here that can sell stuff. I don't want to walk all the way back there. Let's see. School of Impersonation?
Personal space meaning anything to you, guy?
Not a thing. Hey there. Does anyone here sell stuff? Buy stuff?
Word is the leader of the fiends got taken down.
Okay, fine.
I would have done it myself.
You guys aren't any help. Fine, I'll just go travel somewhere. Where? No, I don't like selling to the robot. Yeah, let's go to the pawn shop. There we go. My Johnny. Maybe you're cold. All right. Just waiting for it to load. Loading. Loading. All right, there we go.
I'm glad you means
I hate when they play different songs. Where's that radio? Where's the radio? Oh, there it is. Stop it! Shut up! Stop playing music! Stop it! There.
Here to do business?
Yes, I am.
Of course.
Alright, let's sell a bunch of stuff, huh? I need caps. Let's see what else we got here. Hollow point. Don't want to sell ammo. Can always use ammo. I need more of those. But anyway, let's sell stuff first. Brush gun, case, combat armor. I'm gonna go ahead and hang on to the combat armor for now. It's doctor's bag. Dynamite, energy cell. Oh yeah, I don't need any of those. Alright. Let's see. Don't need I need flamer fuel. Need those. Don't need that. Definitely don't need that. Nuka-Cola, don't need that. Don't need that one. I'll keep the plasma grenades. I'll keep the plasma mines. Not the plasma pistol, though. Don't need the recharger pistol. Alright. Is that it? That's all I have? Yeah, I guess so. I gave most of everything to her, I suppose. Just make sure I... I could sell those, but I'll need them if I'm gonna keep... Oh yeah, I love this song! Alright. Let's see. The stranger there Camera, caravan, shotgun, carton of cigarettes. Guy doesn't have much, does he?
Ooh, look, dino toys.
Mamaki, you might want to take a look at that. She collects them. Alright, fission battery, hammer, hunting rifle, incendiary grenade, iron. Yes, because I need irons. Let's see. Wow, you got nothing, buddy. You suck. I suppose you might have some stuff I need for the stove, but that's about it. Alright, except. Alright, hang on. Okay, oh, here we are, I'm done. Exit.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Not doing business with you. Go get your goatee fixed. Cass, where you at? You're not stealing stuff, are you? That's my job. Inventory.
Let's see what you got.
No, let's see what you got. Okay. Let's see. Carton of cigarettes. Poison glands. Cowboy Peter. Desperado cowboy hat. Empty whiskey bottle. She drank the whiskey. Nice. Jet, laser pistol, laser rifle. What else we got here? Mintats, don't need that. Don't need medics. Don't need that. Don't need that. Where are all of those? Sure. Let's see, okay. Alright. Oh, you know what? Let's repair stuff. Sorry, guys, this episode's been more housekeeping than anything, but, you know, has to be done. So, there we go. Big iron on his hip. That's right, a big iron on his hip. It was over. Right. Let's see. Where is he? Where'd the guy go? There he is.
Those fiend junk here to do business?
Yes, I am.
Of course.
I'm here to sell you stuff. Because I need money. Assault carbine, bobby pin, carton of cigarettes. Yay! I can sell those to someone now. That I stole. Very sweet. Where's everything else? Flamer fuel. Jet. I don't need jet. Don't need laser pistol. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need those. Don't need that. Aw, crud. Let us do that. So the only thing that I could not sell him was the one plasma thing. Laser rifle. Alright, fine. Except. Thank you.
Thanks.
Alright, goodbye.
Until next time.
Oh yeah, I need to put a gun in my hands, don't I? How about that? Yes, you carry this laser rifle thingy. Laser rifle? There we go. Haha.
Don't mind trailblazing as long as we get.
Oh, shut it, Cass. Alright, we have to go back and finish looting that place. Where is it? No. No. I I probably should have. I really should have set a marker or something. Oh well. Alright. I don't remember where I'm going. Somewhere. Oh, come on. Hurry up and load. I don't have all day to wait for you. Where am I going? Map. Where's my map? Local map. The gray. Sure. Let's go there. Out of the way, you. No, not the gray. I don't know where I'm going. Wide open spaces that I am very lost in at the moment. Tab. What do we got here? I don't need H&H 2 Wool Factory. What's this? North Vegas Square. Freeside. Really? Alright, I can't find the place. It's gotta be here somewhere, right? Map. Gray, North Sewers. It's not in here. Hey guys, how do I get to that one place? Huh? Someone? Anyone? Maybe I should not walk around with my gun out. Just a thought.
NCR should head back to their lands.
Shut up. Don't want to talk to you. Don't want you talking to me. Alright. Map. Let's try that one. Freeside. Sure. Whatever. Let's see. What? Not that way. This way. Do. Come on. This is very compelling video, I am sure.
Freeside's a dick.
Where are they? No. What? Old Mormon Fort? Eh?
Dangerous. Freeside's a dangerous. Only I can keep you safe.
Hello there. Are you just selling food? Where is this place? Where'd it go? Oh, hello. Thank you. Don't know what that was all about, but, take that. Oh, crud. Here, Cass. You carry this armor. Alright,
Let's deal.
Where is metal armor? Metal armor. There you go. By the way, I need to repair mine. Combat armor. Exit. Tab. That'll greatly increase my or decrease my weight. Apparel. Alright. Here. You carry the other
let's
combat armor.
Let's distribute the weight.
Yes, let's. My little pack mule. You're cute for a pack mule, but a pack mule nonetheless. Right. Where is this place? It's gotta be somewhere. What's this? Old Mormon fort. Did not go there. Oh, hey, that's where the followers of the apocalypse are. If I remember correctly. Have I gone this way before? No, I have not. What's this? Rick and Ralph's Mojave Wasteland. So I am in the wrong place. I will have to look it up later. Hang on, folks.